I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Durham Bowl. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. On the X. We are set to go. Underway here now.
Center.
Shoots. Not on target though. Red ball. Referee not happy at all. Donaldson gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Smith. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Smith overstepping, miscalculation there. Salvato.
Ball stop center.
Looks to bury. Sails wide. Looks to shoot. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Anthony rips it in, scores! First of the game, a goal to savor to open proceedings here at Durham Bowl. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-0. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Ellison, there's a shot, saved by the goalie. Boglione.
Wood.
See space. Shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Moore with the save. Vezzi. He shoots. Off the post, and it's in. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. Dodson cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Misses high.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
McGee shoots. Moore was all over that one.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Purple ball.
Ball side right.
Bresny takes the shot. Referee not happy at all. Bresny taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Gamo.
Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. Nice recovery. Looks to the back of the net. Saved by the goalie. Gamo receives the ball.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Anthony collects. Shot is high and over the goal. Knight with the catch.
Ball side left.
with the shot and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Walk up right.
Shoots. Too wide on that shot. Red ball. Knight. Fires. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. .22 receives the pass. Save. Moore wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Zolweg. And he shoots. The shot is off target. So as we head to the break here at Durham Bowl, the away team have the early advantage by a fairly convincing 3-0. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Durham Bowl.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center.
McCall. Let's it rip. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Vezzi.
Ball top center.
With a chance. Goes wide.
Left side right.
Wasserman. Oh no. Out of my way, he says. Chance for them now. Bresny. And a shot. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. Vandenberg.
Ball stop center.
Anthony has the ball. Ember saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Schultz has the ball now.
Ball side left.
Bryce
center. Push. Help. Ball side right.
Schultz and wide. McGee.
Ball top center.
Wood misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Red ball. Gamble.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center.
With a blast. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Ball top center.
McGee with a lack of discipline there. Got a little too excited, and the result is a cross-check call and a trip to the box. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The home team, go man up. Smith, that's gotta hurt. Moore with a big hit there. And they get it back. Alford gets in and rips. Puts it wide. Donaldson. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Donaldson. Salvato.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Salvato.
Ball top center.
Schultz. Moore with the save.
Ball stop center.
Help.
Chance here and straight to the keeper. He's having a great game and goal today. Gamble.
Ball stop center. Push. Help.
Mildenhall. Yeah, well, not too surprised with that call. Purple ball. Ezra. Bresny. Let's one fly. Moore chalks up a save. DeFreeze.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Alford with the shot. Clanks off the pipe there. Imber catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Ball side left.
Anthony has a look. And a goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-0 for the away team. Kratz wins the faceoff.
Left side right.
Has time. Goal. That's why they call it execution. Here we go. Faceoff again here at Durham Bowl. Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-0 for the away team. Red ball, and we are underway.
Ball top center.
Looks to shoot straight to the keeper. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Moore keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. And knocked loose at midfield. Vandenberg manages to recover. Shoots! Saved by the goalie. Spencer. Steps in and shoots. And saved. Gamel.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Drops the hammer. And wide of the target.
Left side left. Left side right.
Off the
center.
Rips it in. Sails wide. Off the pipe. Red ball.
Left side right.
Vezzi. Mildenhall. Here's a take. Sails high. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Salvato. Taggart. Here's a look, and it's turned over. The home team come up with it. Purple ball. Wayward pass on defense there. Ramirez. He's in. Oh, quick thinking. Imber with the save. Imber playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Taggart. Brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Loses control of the ball at midfield. Salvato. Time. Room. Bullseye. Dodson for the home team. Kratz for the away team. Here again to face off. Kratz cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. There's a shot, and he scores. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Kratz gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Mildenhall gets off the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Switching it up. And sends it loose. McGee. McGee looks to the back of the net, saved by the goalie. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Anthony takes the shot. Not on target, red ball. Gamel. Miscalculation there. Ramirez gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 22. Gezer with the shot, puts it wide. With the shot, the home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy.
Offside right.
Gezer. Steps in to shoot. Riley. We are set to resume. It's 5-2. Red ball. And a shot and goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Taggart. McGee has a look, goes wide. Anthony. Donaldson.
Ball side left.
Shoots. Not on target, though. Anthony.
Ball side right.
And he shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Anthony.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Takes the shot. High cheese. What a goal. Anthony grabs his second. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 6-3. Nice win on the faceoff. Dodson comes out on top. Smith. The home team collects. Chance for them now. Smith overstepping. Miscalculation there. With the shot. Knocked loose. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Donaldson steps in and shoots. Puts it wrong. Vezzi. Alford showing the defender his footwork. Gamel takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Full stop center.
Here's a shot. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Vezzi goes for the shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Smith. Smith gets the pass. Hits that one off the bar. So close. And they get it back. Ramirez. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Bryson. Bryson gets in and rips. Saved by the goalie. And he shoots. Bullseye. Goal from Schultz. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Kratz wins it for the away team. Sees space. Shoots. Buries it. That's number two for him. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-4 for the away team. Dodson wins the faceoff. Ramirez. Donaldson. Shoots.
Clear.
Moore. Let's see what they can do.
What's up left?
Shoots and wide. Moore. Six on six lacrosse now.
Right.
Knocked loose. Miscalculation there. Vezzi taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. McGee.
Both side right. Both side left. Both top center. Both side right.
Ellison testing his matchup. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Recover. Dodson at it again against Kratz. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Bryson has time. Straight to the keeper. Mildenhall. And off target there. The ball hits the ground.